Glide and Access shelf that comes equipped in your new LG 4-door French door refrigerator is located atop of the crisper cover drawers, which can easily be pulled out to allow access to the rear, making those hard-to-reach items easier to grab. Open wide the top refrigerator doors and grab the front center handle of the Glide and Access shelf to extend outward. Then reach and grab your item. To remove the entire Glide and Access shelf for cleaning, it's best to remove the middle door bin that is on the left inside door. Grab each end of the door bin and lift it up and out. Next, fully extend the shelf outward, and with both hands, grab each end of the shelf and lift it up and out, releasing it from the support rails as you rotate the shelf diagonally until it is free and clear from the doors. Removing the Glide and Access shelf also gives you access to the top of the crisper cover drawers for easy cleaning. Use soap and water to clean the shelf thoroughly, and be sure to completely dry the shelf before reinstalling it back into place. To remount the Glide and Access shelf, simply do the opposite. You'll want to make sure that the Glide and Access tracks are placed underneath the track rails on both sides. Then carefully lower and push backward until it sets in place. Then test the movement of the Glide and Access shelf by sliding it back and forth. Finally, reinstall the middle door bin. Caution: pulling out the Glide and Access shelf too fast or too hard can result in food items falling backwards. The Glide and Access shelf is one of many features equipped with your new LG 4-door French door refrigerator for you and your family to enjoy. Thank you for watching our customer support video. We hope you enjoy your LG experience.